I'm Leticia Ordaz in Sacramento, where the Sacramento City Council is set to make some massive cuts to police and fire today. They have to balance a $39 million deficit, and that may mean cutting out 200 positions in the city. That meeting gets underway at 6 p.m. at City Hall.